If you look for innovation in television history, the 1970s was the place to be. Everywhere you turned, TV scientists were building the $6 million man, the bionic woman, the Jetsons. In many ways, science has caught up with the fantasy from TV of yesteryear. And I can tell you that you need to keep a close eye on our bionic future. Now, new tech might someday help your squint with a print. And of course, your robot Rosie can help with everything else. For those with troubled eyesight, a breakthrough may be on the way. This innovation is for the cornea, the transparent part of the eye that we see through. This man, Che Connon, a professor at Newcastle University in the UK, helped create what could one day soon be artificial corneas that could be transplanted into the human eye. Che spoke to me from England. Hello, Che, and thank you for joining us on Innovation Nation.
Hi, Mo. Great to be here.
What is a 3D printed cornea?
3D cornea is a tissue engineered cornea, and that means a cornea which has been designed and built to replace donor corneas in tissue engineering.
For some with impaired vision, corneal transplant may be needed to replace damaged or diseased tissue.
We understood that these cells within the body of the cornea, a material we call the corneal stroma, which is made of these rope-like collagen molecules, lives population cells called stroma cells. And these are very important in maintaining the structure of the cornea and its transparency.
These cells and molecules were the ingredients needed to print an artificial cornea. The team needed to discover the best way to print it all into a cornea-like structure.
The knowledge and background in the biology all came together to help us with our design of this 3D bioprinted cornea.
Che, thank you for being on our show.
Thanks, Mo.